Hello everyone, welcome to Chef Prasad's Creations. Today we are going to make a seafood dish, prawns, garlic butterfly grilled prawns with garlic butter beans. And these are the ingredients we are going to use. Today we are going to learn two cooking techniques. One is the grilling, so we'll grill the prawns, we'll marinate first and grill. I will show you how to devein the prawns. The process with shell and head and tail on, and then we are going to blanch the beans. So blanching is another cooking process, and we are going to blanch the beans and then saute into the garlic butter. That is how we are going to make the today's dish, by including grilling and blanching process in the dish. Another variety of prawns I am going to use. I am going to use head and tail also, and I am going to devein with skin, the shell on. So the process is, you need a sharp knife and a sharp scissor. So this is how we begin. Start with the tail of the prawns and go on cutting in the center. Give a cut slowly. Give a nice cut till end. And then take a sharp knife, put it on chopping board, and slowly go on cutting or divide the prawns into, better take this way. Cut it into two pieces, just give a slit. Once the slit is been given, you can see the vein. You remove it, see. This is how you can remove the veins without cutting or without cleaning the shell and head. Okay, so it's already deveined now. You can give little small cut to the head as well. Personally, I like the flavor of the prawns head. I use in a stock or while I grill the prawns, I never remove the shell of the prawns. So you can keep this part, you can wash and use. So we'll just wash this first. You can see it's already deveined now. So we'll quickly run through this, the running water and wash the prawns. The prawns is already clean. You can see it's already clean and nice and white flesh. You can see from head to tail, and there is a shell on. You can remove these small legs, but no need to. Anyway, we are not going to consume the shell. So while eating, you can just take up the flesh and you can just leave the other part. It add little. Presentation wise it look good, so I am not removing the tail, but the small part I am, you can keep that as well. While grilling the prawns, you might have noticed that they turn and cooking they will form into a circular thing, and they turn and form into a circle. To keep them that regular straight nice shape while after the grilling, even after grilling, you can secure that with the toothpick. That's what I'm going to do. So you start from the tail part. Just insert a toothpick or a bamboo skewers, whatever is with you, till the head and secure the prawns. So what will happen, the prawns will not turn into a round or a circle, they will remain straight even after cooking. So that's the idea behind this, and this you can consider as a tip. So I've already prepared all the prawns like this. Now we'll see how to marinate the prawns. Okay, so prawns are already deveined and secure with a toothpick. Now we'll see how to marinate or what goes into the marination of the prawns. So this is finely chopped garlic, maybe a tablespoon of finely chopped garlic. Then dry ingredients, oregano, not too much, half teaspoon, salt, half teaspoon, chili powder. You can use chili flakes. I'm just using a dash of chili powder, a pinch of, to give little nice red color, and little bit of lemon juice. Just quarter lemon would be fine. We are just cooking 5 prawns, so this should be okay. Can put little bit of oil just to mix all dry ingredients and other. While grilling we are going to add oil, but just to marinate we'll put a half teaspoon of oil. Mix everything together.
and marinate the prawns. Wow, what an aroma! Lovely garlic, oregano, lemon juice. Great. So marinate all prawns. It is really important while grilling something, the marination should be, all the flavors should come into the marination, including salt, oil, everything. So marinate properly with all the ingredients, whatever you need, because once the dish is cooked, you may not be able to add flavor. So marination should be proper. So marinate and keep it for 15 to 20 minutes and then we can start grilling. Okay, so the prawns are marinated. We will cook them, grill them soon. Before that, we are blanching the runner beans. I am going to pair grilled prawns with the runner beans. So before we saute the beans, we need to blanch them. Blanching is a half cooking or partial cooking of the vegetables. So we need to keep a boiling water with salt in it and we need to wait until water boils. Once water is boiling, we will add the beans and we will cook for 45 seconds to 1 minute. And we'll take out them immediately and put it into ice water so that the color remain fresh green and they remain crisp. So we will wait until water boils. Till then we will grill our prawns. Okay, so prawns are already deveined and secure with a toothpick. Now we'll see how to marinate or what goes into the marination of the prawns. So this is finely chopped garlic. Maybe a tablespoon of finely chopped garlic. Then dry ingredients. Oregano. Not too much, half teaspoon. Salt. Half teaspoon. Chili powder. You can use chili flakes. I'm just using a dash of chili powder, a pinch of, to give it a nice red color. And little bit of lemon juice. Just quarter lemon would be fine. We are just cooking 5 prawns, so this should be okay. Can put little bit of oil just to mix all dry ingredients and other. While grilling we are going to add oil, but just to marinate we'll put a half teaspoon of oil. Mix everything together. And marinate the prawns. Wow, what an aroma. Lovely. Garlic, oregano, lemon juice. Great. So marinate all prawns. It is really important while grilling something, the marination should be, all the flavors should come into the marination, including salt, oil, everything. So marinate properly with all the ingredients, whatever you need, because once the dish is cooked, you may not be able to add flavor. So marination should be proper. So marinate and keep it for 15 to 20 minutes and then we can start grilling. So we need to put the cut side first into the pan and let it sit for a while until it gets nicely cooked and grill mark. And you can put little bit of oil at a time. You can see the sizzling effect and the smoke that is emitting. That is how the grilling should be. Perfect. Prawns hardly take a minute on one side to cook. So you just turn them. You can see nice grilled color. And the prawns are also cooked. So we'll cook on the other side for a while and we'll remove the prawns. To cook from both the sides, you can put little butter or oil while they are cooking or while they are grilling. We'll put little oil, just little bit, not too much, so that they remain crisp. Do not overcook the prawns as I'm smoking, I'm coughing because of the flavor, it's too strong. Okay, we'll cook for a while and we will take out the prawns. Okay, so the water is already boiled with salt in it. So this time, this is how the water should be when you blanch something in a water. So the beans are already prepared, runner beans. I'm going to put in a boiling hot water and keep the strainer ready. So So it will hardly take 30 seconds to 45 seconds and to a minute, depend on the quantity of beans.
So the beans are already blanched. It is immediately we need to drain and put it in the ice cold water so that they remain crisp and also the color will retain, the fresh green color will retain. So we will see now how to cook the beans, the accompaniment. So I have already taken them out of the ice cold water and we are going to stir fry. That reminds me, this is another cooking technique, stir fry or sauteing, where we use the blanch or half cooked vegetable or thinly slice or cut vegetable and a quick method of cooking. So we are going to saute this in garlic butter. So to start with, we will add little butter, maybe a teaspoon of butter. Before it melt or burn, we will add little garlic. Do not brown the garlic. Before it brown, we need to put the beans. So mix it little bit and we'll add the beans, little salt, little pepper and give a quick stir. So we are not going to burn it, but cook it on high flame for few seconds. You can see nice fresh and green color of the beans and nicely coated with garlic and butter. Perfect, lovely. So it's time for presentation, my favorite part. So the prawns are grilled, beans are sauteed. We'll see little cook presentation technique. So I'm going to use a lemon wedge, nice sharp knife, and cut the lemon wedge. Perfect. Remove the seeds, de-seed before you serve. Okay, now lovely. So this is how I am going to present my dish here. This is the beautiful platter I got. I am going to present this beans and prawns together. So just take few beans. One, I am going to place on distance. Two and three. And prawns. And to add little color and flavor, lemon wedge. Okay, isn't it looking gorgeous? So our dish, butterfly grilled prawns with garlic butter beans, is ready to serve. So this is how it look. Do like, comment, share and subscribe my channel and let me know about the feedback and what all other things you want to learn. Thank you so much for your patience and watching. Thank you. We are starting with the grilling prawns. I have regular pan, whatever we have at home, regular saute pan or omelette pan. The grilling, the technique, you need to remember that the pan should be very hot at high temperature. That's how the grill marks will come and the burnt effect and the grill flavor will come. So pan is not heated properly, the prawns or whatever you are grilling will leave water. So the idea behind this is the pan should be very hot, piping, smoking hot, and we need to use minimum or less or just required amount quantity of a fat or oil. That means just a few drops of oil. This should be enough. You can see the pan is already hot. We will just drizzle little oil and we will start grilling the prawns. The cut side should go on the pan first. So we'll keep this way. See how I am placing the prawns.